I wrote a blog post a while ago about why I f***ing hate video games, because this is what it does. It appeals to, like, the male fantasy, and, like, how much time the designers probably put into, like, building that woman's